So fun fact about me, I am an Airstream enthusiast. I bought my first Airstream 4 years ago, and today we are repurposing her for a much better role. She is going to be the new Badass Balloon Co. warehouse and office space. So I'm gonna take you on a little tour of what we're doing. So I own a 1973 Airstream Ambassador Land Yacht. It's a 31 footer. And we are currently taking out the original 1973 fixtures, as you can see. Luckily for me, when I bought this Airstream, it was in pretty pristine condition. So there's no rust on it. The electrical works really, really great. We actually have a refrigerated air central system, so it keeps it really nice and cool. My Airstream is my pride and joy. It's my favorite thing that I've ever purchased. As you guys can see, this is the living room. We still have the original 8-track player in here, and it totally works. Amazing, right? Best Freddy Fender. All right, so we've just stripped our floors, and as you can see, these subfloors are looking pretty good, so we're gonna keep these originals. And we are gonna overlay a nice vinyl laminate flooring that is waterproof, of course. Queenie! Hi, beautiful! That's our dog, Queen. I'm standing in the living room now, and now you see the galley kitchen to the left, and here's the pantry and storage, which we're gonna turn into a desk right up here. And then here's the hallway that leads to the master bedroom, which is going to be our warehouse. So past the kitchen galley, to the right is our bathroom, which we're gonna go ahead and keep because this won't always be our office. We'll take it back to being a mobile Airstream. And then to the right is our closet area, which is huge. At the very back of our Airstream is our master bedroom where the bed once was. Now this is going to be our product storage. As you can see. So this closet will be removed. It'll also be turned into shelves. I'll keep you all updated on the progress from luxury living vessel to mobile office, because that's the badass way. Day two here of Airstream renovations, and we're doing quite well, actually. I'll take you on a little tour here. To take the brother out for being rude. Hey! And like I said before, I was mad about it. It took three or four cops to pull me off of him. But that's the story, y'all, of a black man. Get stomped by an African. You see, doing an even shittier patchwork job filling all the holes that they left, which happily. Well, now that we've gotten all the foundation work done, we're gonna do the fun stuff. We're gonna go to Home Depot and get some paint and choose some recessed lighting and some flooring. The depot, that's what it's called. And we are now looking for all the fun stuff. We've got paint being mixed. We are currently looking for recessed lighting. Found the recessed lighting. We are now looking for retrofitted lights for the Airstream. Currently, there is two spotlights and one big yellow light.
Yo, this is Hey Lana from Arrested Development, and right now you're in the midst of a celebration. A celebration of life, death, and the struggles of our ancestors.
They all could be California girl. It's paint day!
I was ready.
minding my own. Business as I kick up the trouble zone. On my radio tape, play a box right. Just loud enough so folks can hear us hype.
I'm seriously hoping that this is my last Home Depot run, because I am literally barricaded in my car by a birch piece of plywood. This is literally what it looks like to be barricaded in your car by a sheet of birch plywood. DIY girl problems.
At first I ignore them, cause see I know the type. They got drunk, they got guns, and yes, they wanna fight. And they see a young couple having a time that's good. And the Eagles wanna test their brother's manhood. So they came to test speech cause of my heritage. And the loud, bright colors that I wear. I was a target cause I'm a fashion misfit. And the outfit that I'm wearing, brothers dissonant. Well, I stay calm and pray leave me be. But they squeeze the parts of my date's anatomy. Why, Lord, do brothers have to drill me?
All right, you guys, the time is here. It has finally happened. The Airstream is done. Let's take a look. All right, the first thing you guys are going to see. Ta-da! These are gold floors. Gold floors, guys. My favorite thing ever. Okay, so obviously it's empty right now, so we still have to move in. But this is what we did. So as you all can see, we gave it a little bit of an update. We removed all the things.
Wouldn't stop, and I ain't Ice Cube. But I had to take the brother out for being rude. And like I said before, I was mad about him. It took three or four cops to pull me off of him.
Here it is, the final unveiling of the Airstream. I hope you've enjoyed this ride as much as we enjoyed putting this Airstream together. It was probably one of the funnest things that my family and I got to do, and I'm so grateful for all of their support and showing up every day to help with the project. Visit us at www.badassballoonco.com for all of our products.